What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Now, in celebration of release dates for two of the biggest PlayStation 4 launch titles of the remaining generation, The Last of Us 2 and Ghost of Tsushima have been announced today, June 19th, The Last of Us 2 release, and July 17th, Ghost of Tsushima releases. This is going to be a badass summer for PlayStation fans. And if you guys are looking for the best gaming TV of 2020, look no further. The LG CX GX TVs are the pinnacle of performance. And let's play some footage of The Last of Us 2 and Ghost of Tsushima for you on this incredible OLED. Let's get it, guys.
Make it 1 week.
Ellie! Hey! It took you so long.
Oh, I'm here, aren't I?
Dina?
Jesse.
Jesse.
Don't forget we're near first light, so get some rest.
Yes, sir.
You're such a dick. Come on, Belle. Why don't you start with me? Okay, I have a very serious question for you.
Oh, wow. This is the game right here. Man. I've been playing Days Gone, and this doesn't look like this. Oh, man, I can't wait. Minimal HUD. You guys shouldn't have to worry about burning on this TV. Not that I worry anyway, but minimal HUD for you guys. Gosh, this OLED's the best. The black levels in those leaves and foliage, it's just perfect.
Thank you.
Let's look at my settings real quick if you guys are interested. This is going to be game mode SDR. 85, 85, 50, 13, 55. Advanced 2.2, white balance, warm 1. Picture options, auto, off. Off BFI. Oh, what's up? Ooh, shot yard. Nice. Damn, it's a fridge. Uh-oh. Damn. Jeez, graphics. Holy cow. Moves. Jeez. Need to reload. Man, I love these kind of games. This is my kind of game. The sneaking and attacking and graphics. Whew. This is like real life right here, man. This is great. She exploded! Oh my, in the freaking head. Oh no. Oh, Watch out. Oh. Damn. Oh no. Oh. Wow. Bring on June. Incredible. Oh, perfect blacks. No blooming at all, nothing. Oh. Alright guys, let's move on to Blades, the Ghosts of Tsushima. Let's get it. Perfect TV for these two games. Let's go. This game I'm very excited for after playing Sekiro. And just the whole history of that game, the settings, the music, the mood, the fighting. That is a perfect segue into this kind of game. Oh, just the vistas, the graphic powerhouse that this game is going to bring. Wow. Look at those leaves. This is all authentic martial arts right here. Oh, this is going to be fun. This is going to be a fun game. Whoa.
Torturing him at the temple.
Come on.
You think the monk's here?
We need him, Pascal. Tell him.
We could take them.
No. Remember Sago Bridge? We strike quietly, and they kill the monk.
Man, the HDR in this game is going to be off the chain with the color. Oh. Look at that cut in his back. Wow. That's some detail. They actually show the swipe that killed him on the back. Wow. What? What are you?
Stand aside, Jin.
Mm-mm.
You betrayed my family.
Run! We fight. Mongols win.
They already won.
Jeez. Like scorpion swords. Hanzo Sashi. Whoa. Look how the leaves push apart on the ground. Ghost of Tsushima. Incredible. All right, guys. Thanks for watching this video. Hope this video impressed you on these two incredible games coming out this summer on PlayStation 4. and of course this incredible TV, the LG OLED, for those games. All right, guys, have a great day. Stay home, stay safe, stay healthy. I appreciate everyone. Home theater rules, and LG OLED. RAF out. See ya. I'm not the one who's always right.